terlambat bekerja. I got home at 6 o'clock in the evening. Saya tiba di rumah pada jam 6 di malam hari. My wife opened the front door for me. Istriku membuka pintu depan untukku. Good evening, Ted, she said. Selamat malam, Ted, dia berkata. Good evening, my dear, I answered. Selamat malam, kesayanganku, saya menjawab. Are you tired? She asked. Apakah kamu capek? Dia berkata. No, I answered. Tidak, saya menjawab. I'm not tired. Saya tidak capek. But I'm very hungry. Tapi saya sangat lapar. Dinner will be ready in half an hour, she said. Makan malam akan siap dalam setengah jam, dia berkata. I took off my coat and sat down. Saya mengambil jaketku dan duduk. My wife sat beside me. Istriku duduk di sampingku. Did you catch your train this morning? Apakah kamu mendapatkan kereta tadi pagi? She asked. Dia bertanya. No. Tidak, I answer. Saya menjawab. I miss it. Saya melewatkannya. I run away to the station. Saya berlari di jalan menuju kereta and got there. Dan tiba di sana. At 4 minutes past 9, pada jam 9:04. Which train did you catch? Kereta yang mana engkau dapatkan? The 9:40. What time did you get the office? Jam berapa kamu tiba di kantor? Si Ax, dia bertanya. At 10 o'clock, I answer. Pada jam 10, saya menjawab. At 10 o'clock, pada jam 10, istriku berseru. Wasn't the boss angry? Tidakkah bos marah? No, tidak. He wasn't at the office, I said. Dia tidak di kantor, saya berkata. He arrived at 10:30. He missed his train too. Dia tiba jam 10:30. Dia ketinggalan kereta juga. Thank you.